Number two, get me Bill Gates.
Dr. Evil. Bill Gates is on the evil monitor.
Bill, it's Dr. Evil.
Oh, hi, Dr. Evil. How are you?
I'm doing great, Bill.
So glad to get you on the line again.
I think it's about time we release our secret weapon. Can you get him on the line, number two?
Dr. Evil, call on the evil monitor.
Dr. Fauci, it's Dr. Evil.
Hello, Dr. Evil.
Look, Fauci, we need you to continue pushing the narrative. If we want them to take the vaccine, they need to be scared.
So we need the public to believe that they're in danger. And the only one who's in control of that right now is Dr. Fauci.
Well, we have to be very careful. Can't let the president know what we're doing.
Look, we need to continue to push fear. If we want them to take the vaccine, we're going to have to pretend that they need it.
So I'm going to get onto every network station, and I'm going to continue to push the narrative.
I'm thinking about deploying the murder hornets.
We should probably be searching for a murder hornet vaccine as we speak.
This sounds like a great idea, Dr. Fauci. Get on it, and I'll see you guys soon. Just remember, keep me apprised. Wait, no, hold on, I'm not done.
We're going to have to continue to act stealth with this mission.
One more thing. Don't forget our mantra. We all need vaccines.
That we all need vaccines. And I will eventually take over the world.